5:32 on your Thursday morning. This morning, a Batavia man is locked up, and this man is accused of raping a 5-year-old. Police say Nicholas McCaig raped the child 5 years ago in the town of Clarendon. He is now being held at the Orleans County Jail. Police expect to file more charges against this 24-year-old man as they continue to investigate his alleged crime. He is due back in court next week.